Not sure what fish to use for tacos? Try this blackened mahi mahi recipe. Start off by patting your fish dry with paper towels, add your blackening seasoning, and throw it in a very hot cast iron skillet with some oil. Once you cook the fish through, throw it on some corn tortillas with your choice of topping. On this one, we used the slaw that we made. After that, just top it with a little lime, maybe some radish, and enjoy. How do you like to church up your fish tacos? Let us know in the comments.